Alright guys, I'm back playing more Spider-Man. Let's get right into it. We are entering the third act.
This is Mary Jane Watson with a Daily Bugle special report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians
okay?
is approaching half
yeah,
a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
the NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius. Why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable's. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
One second, guys. You want something?
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Sable agents! Just who I didn't want to see!
Red alert! All units, 1043. Escaped prisoners are holding a bus hostage. Location is north end of Chinatown.
What the hell just happened?
Roger, Control. This is APC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man.
He's shooting his webs!
Did that hurt? Good. Tell your friends. Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down! MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
Get You guys can up your game, because those last guys, yawn!
Peter, that location's supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring their buddies into shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
You guys looked mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
I was doing so well, too.
大哥还需要我，没有惩罚，谈何正义？我听到有声音。
Nap time.
Be an engine. 这城市很快就是我们的了，别让他吓着你。
For Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. Repeating myself.
Definitely the best course of action is definitely to take them out silently somehow.
Sashidawa!
Demons. Looks like they bring their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
Yo, that boy. That was...
You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
累了，要换班了吗？ 大哥还需要我。
Down from all the way up here. That's kind of impressive.
事。
计划必须成功。一点都不能休息。贝斯科的手下已经绝望了，正该这样。我的时间到了。行军，我来了，继续搜索。
这城市很快就是我们的了。
这时候了，成任务。等等，我听到有声音。打动我。发誓，我真的。这城市很快就是我们的了。
蜘蛛侠。
your new guys can up your game, because those last guys, gone!
Peter, that location's supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
Mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the other, but I don't mind repeating myself. When the band's doing its fourth encore and you just kind of want to go home.
Did it. I'm proud of myself.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Some of them are in almost impossible to reach places, so...
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police... My men need your help. Now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Update from Bowery.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Now, reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up... Wait a minute! Mr. Negative! That's gold, Jared! Gold! Trademark it! Stat! As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
I'm trying to decide. You know what? Let's do Rhino. I've been meaning this.
Are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is... complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
All units, reports of snipers targeting officers. Report came in near Gracie Mansion. Over.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. Four more of these suckers. To go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? How did they even get that thing attached? And it can't be easy to fly like that. They trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions! Great. Two left. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. Four more of these suckers. Attached. It can't be easy to fly like that.
They trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? Oh,
two down,
three to go.
Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
Scenario? So many questions. Two down, three to go.
Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Great. Two left.
The sheer number?
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
Three to go.
Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? One more. Free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
I'll be happy if I just start back
right here.
Okay, good.
Shot
in!
with the katana, he should be his own mini boss. I don't understand how this is happening. For the first time ever, I might have to take this down because the katana are just too much. They're too much. Take the difficulty down because oh my god, this is too tough. Genuinely, my god. Like, I'll bring it back up to amazing once this is over, but I really... I might even, like... Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go down to, like... The furthest level. Because...
Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem. Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. That happened. I'm on it. One roof clear.
Deal with Spider-Man fast!
Autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Immediate sit rep on the status. Observation post established. No sign of priority target. Peter, fire and rescue's on the way. I found a fire escape that'll get me.
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, May, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God!
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on! No!
Alright, I keep losing track of how long I'm recording, so I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. I've been recording for an hour and 29 minutes, but yeah. So I'm gonna leave this one here. I'm really loving this story. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.